Rồi. Đâu đi không?
My dad is the man whom I respect the most in my life. He works very hard to make the money that supports us. My mother had a job too. She also works very hard. My dad is the principal of high school. He works at the school all day and often had to go to meeting at night. He deals with parents, students and staff. It doesn't matter how much work my dad has to do. He always has time for my brother, my sister and me. If I go to him with a problem, he will sit down and discuss it with me. He doesn't yell. He is always very logical and will try to think of the best way to deal with things. My dad is a very patient man. Once I spilled some ink on some papers that he was working on, I thought we would be mad, but he didn't get angry. He said he was working on.
Nope. Okay. Was okay.
He takes time out to do things with us. He has taken my brother fishing. He takes me to the arena to skate, and he helps my sister to write her essay and assignments. He always makes us laugh, and he makes us feel like we are very special to him. He is very good father, and on Father's Day, I always buy him a card that tells him just how much he means to me. I think it is important to have good parents. I hope that when I have children, I will be a good parent like my parents are to me. Parents give children good foundation that they need it to live with lips.
Live good lip. No.
Good lives.
Chữ đấy đọc là lives. Không phải lie, lives.
Lives.
Chữ live đầu tiên nghĩa là gì?
Live good lives.
Sống.
Thế chữ sau lại là sống nữa à?
Sống
những sống à?
Sống.
Nhiều sống đấy. Sống những cuộc sống, mà cuộc sống số nhiều là lives. Ok, cái âm gió của con rất là tốt. Thầy thấy là cái tiềm năng của con là còn nhiều đấy. Có điều là con vẫn chưa khai thác hết nó. Con hoàn toàn có thể đọc nhanh gấp đôi như thế này. Được chưa? Vấn đề là con đọc bao nhiêu lần thôi. Thì thời gian tham gia vào cái lớp này nó cũng chưa lâu, thì cố gắng nhá. Nhưng mà đây là mới là bài đọc Anh thôi nhá, chứ chưa phải là bài dịch Việt Anh đấy nhá. Lần sau sẽ phải làm dịch Việt Anh đấy nhá. Ok rồi.